Welcome to beautiful Penn State Brandywine and the 168th State Legislative District. I am State Representative Lisa Borowski, and it's truly an honor to have so many esteemed guests with us today to celebrate the Solar for Schools program on an absolutely beautiful solar day. I am proud to join my colleagues co-sponsoring the Solar for Schools legislation that has been championed by my friend, State Representative Elizabeth Fiedler. The residents of the 168th are very focused on issues impacting our environment. Across our district, we have very active township-level environmental advisory committees making an impact. I am proud of their work, and their growth is a direct result of the engaged community residents who believe we need to make positive change now to protect our future. So, and I'm also thrilled and privileged to be joined by today two representatives from Radnor School District, which is in the 168th, and they are looking at a project that potentially this legislation could benefit. The Solar for Schools program proves that we can marry positive environmental impact with good paying jobs. We can also impact the energy costs of our school districts and translate that to savings for our taxpayers. This program also shows that our kids, that state government and their school districts are focused on the climate emergency. At a youth town hall I hosted earlier this year, the main issue of our young people was the environment. That is all they wanted to talk about. And the Solar for Schools program is an important step in addressing this on a state and local level. It proves to them that we really are listening and that we are looking at our future, but their future as well. So I am thrilled to be part of this legislation, thrilled to be part of the blue-green coalition that brought this together, and excited to see it move forward and benefit districts like Radnor as we start to initiate the program.